actor in 1940. It's called Alice Blue Gown.
Oh,
oh,
that's an old one.
Yeah.
I love the words of that one. Sweet little Alice Blue Gown.